Let's roll out!
Mariyu, it's been a while since I've seen them, it seems like. They're running double Baltimores. And only one DT, LA Fantastique.
Yeah, on this map, I would go say... BC, I guess? And I would go A by myself. Very much. Gee, we never got this map today. For a long time.
No, all these caps are, or all these maps are looking alike.
Yeah, I just say go for the BC cap. I'll go for the A. Pretty much. I see all these maps gonna work for the Fantastique a little bit. I mean the Turbo.
Okay, so you said BC and you're gonna go to A cap.
Yep. Yeah, one thing is they had to push one cap too, and they didn't have one DD that are non-cap type, so they had to push. So most of the things are going to do either A push or a C push.
So Falcon, we're just going to focus on BC.
Yeah, we're pretty much playing like a defense a little bit. So they have a Charmer tail, and that's an adult kiting type, and then the Charmer bird, and then he has a tanky type, and then two radar. Kind of like a standard defense type. And push. Kind of push type too.
Just as I fire my guns, the cruiser pops out. I hate that.
Yeah, they are BC side push. BC. Fantastic in the B right now.
Ooh, the Baltimore's gonna turn right into my shot. Nice guy. And I get no damage. Got three ricochets and two overpins.
That's fine. And
partridge in a pear tree.
Yeah, we already know where they are. I mean, we know where the cap we want to go mostly.
Okay, my Baltimore just lit off his radar. I knew he would.
Critical engine damage! Me, Grimlock, angry!
Oh, Falcon, you're in trouble.
Okay, radar's down. Going into Charlie.
Problem solved!
Yeah, my radar just slowed them down pretty much, that's all. So...
Got his Citadel on the Baltimore.
Yeah, he's got his Hydro up, so get ready for him. He's gonna pop out looking for me.
I think I'm shooting at the other Baltimore. There he is, I see what you're saying.
Okay, clean up on aisle C. There's a big, messy Baltimore on the floor.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can send his brother with him. One side of him.
I'll get him spotted here in a second. I'm just coming around the island.
That's okay. There's the battleship.
Well, the sooner you get to Baltimore, the safer I'll be.
Hold their charm and break out of battle, so all the big one big guns are on the ship. So yeah.
Stay focused on the Baltimore here. How far is that Keys torpedoes?
It's getting hungry.
10K.
10? Okay. Yeah, I gotta move out.
I was wondering who the heck was shooting AP at that Baltimore at that awful angle. It was me. I switched. Accidentally hit the wrong button.
Careful, Hurricane. That I guess you're getting shot by everybody, huh? Here comes the battleship. He's got you. In
there.
Hey, nice job there, Yudachi.
Thanks, that guy for changing me harder than usual.
Hurricane, there's torps going right in front of you.
Yep. Sorry, Hurricane, I want to run into you here.
I'll get a key.
I got two trips in the BB. And she's flooding.
Good job.
Yeah, now we need to make sure they are not taking me cap. I'm pretty much willing to
shots off on the French cruiser. Citadel.
Oh, beautiful. Yeah, let's say, Carl just pull back, then that charm attack can really pretty easy. We have to
I'm going after that Fantastique. I'm gonna go get him.
Yeah, I'm gonna
B cap there.
I'll go for A cap, because I'm only hit point here.
Careful, Carl.
I'm like 1k hit flap, that can hurt my hip really hard.
Hey Carl, focus on that DD shooting at you in front of you there if you can.
Set a fire.
Got shots off on the cruiser. I lost sight of him though. He's got to be really low. I got four hits on him, but two were overpins, one pin, and a torpedo, whatever the hell it was.
Both guys in time. Good trade.
Nice.
Hey, Carl, stay dark, and you guys head to B cap. I'll focus on the cruiser. He's really close to being sunk here.
Yeah, I'm taking that. Fantastic, pretty much. It's a good trailer with a 1k hit point to a four, almost 4 hit point. Fantastic, so. Oh, 5k hit point chop my towel. Yeah, he's dead.
If he stays in that path, I think I got him.
Oh, no.
Must have turned at the last second. They probably saw the shells coming.
Yeah.
He knows you're going to be.
That's true, it's a fantastic.
Hey, Carl. Carl, go ahead and stay out of B cap because you're going to be number one target. When you get in there.
Oh, the HDS can hit him really good, so that pen will take him down. Oh.
Well, yeah, okay, never mind.
Yeah.
You guys can trade off hit points.
It's okay. Probably, slow down.
Yeah, we're good.
Beautiful.
I'm so disappointed I didn't take him down on that last shot.
That's okay.
Good job, guys.
Oh, you got him down to where it only took me one salvo and I could clean up.